Hello, everybody. Welcome. Thank you so much for being here for our combined chorus and orchestra concert. It's a really fun night because we're combining our high school program with our eighth grade program, and so seeing this many students at once on the stage in one night is really special for us, and it's exciting for these students to get to see where they're heading. So this collaboration is always really enjoyable for us and special for us, and we're excited to bring this music to you that we've been working on. The first piece that you'll hear from the eighth grade chorus is called Dodi Li. They're singing in Hebrew. It's been good to sing in a different language and to work through some harmonies and do a really standard piece of choral literature. So we hope you enjoy Dodi Li.
I'm
Our next piece is a Russian folk song called The Lonely Ash Tree. This piece has been particularly a challenging harmonic piece for our students to work on. It's been a good challenge for their ears and to think about how different harmonies work together in a less expected way. We do some songs that we can kind of pick up the harmonies as they go, but this one has been a lot of hard work, and I hope you can listen to how each part passes that harmony back and forth. It's been a lot of fun to work on. We hope you enjoy The Lonely Ash Tree.
Much more than we can see.
while we bring our 8th graders off and we will bring our high school chorus on. Thank you. Say a couple words as our 8th graders are finding their seats in the back. This is our combined high school chorale and chamber singers. It's been a joy to work with them this year. We've had a lot of music this year, and it's been fun to finally get to do the stuff we started in September while also doing some Halloween-y things in the middle of that. So I'm really excited for this. It's been a very rhythmic fall, I feel. That's definitely been a focus of ours. So our first piece is called Ritmo, which means rhythm, and you will see a lot of body percussion, clapping, stomping, doing this, and a challenge for us has been working on those rhythms together. So please enjoy Ritmo. And in this piece, I also do want to mention that this is called for chorus and four hands piano. So we're actually bringing in our other collaborative pianist who's working at Chenery Upper Elementary. So Ann Chen is joining us on this piece, which is very fun. So.
Watching the swallow so rich, more.
next piece is titled I Will Be With You. This was the senior district audition piece this year for the Northeastern Senior District Festival for the chorus. Many of our students auditioned, and I do want to acknowledge the students that were accepted into the festival this year. It's a huge amount of work to prepare for the audition, and it's been nice to work on this as a class to get that little extra work and to make it beyond the audition level, but to really make music out of it. But I do want to acknowledge students, so please hold your applause till the end, but I want to acknowledge, and you can give a little wave when I say your name, Austin Mann, Olivia Mann, Sophia Edrington-Martinez is not here tonight, Will Sattler, and then the following students also received an all-state recommendation, which is an enormous honor. So we've got Calvin Barnes, Liam Sinclair, and Raina Thomas. Big round of applause for those students.
Thank you.
such a joy to be able to put together what we've been working on in our classes, in our rehearsals. Our final piece is a little more festive. We are singing a Jingle Bells arrangement. It's actually called Dashing Through the Snow, a Jingle Bell Spectacular. So we hope you enjoy and enjoy the rest of the concert. Following this piece, there will be a slight movement moment so we can push back the risers and bring on our orchestra. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
It tells a musical story of discovering the tomb of King Tut, and the story that goes along with it is that all of the explorers, when they went and discovered it, when something like tragic happened, so they were cursed every time they thought they were coming back to share something that they found, a curse was put upon them. So we hope you enjoy this mysterious curse of today.
Thank you.
say they are a tour de force. We are having a fantastic year, and they are strong and confident, and like this bass and cello section is amazing. We are so privileged to have so many. Our second piece for you tonight, we're gonna spice things up with some old school jazzy rock. Van Morrison, Moon Dance, tap along on your knee, or your toe inside your shoe. We hope you enjoy Moon Dance, and I promise there will be more jazz to come as the year progresses. Evokes kind of the prairie and
expansiveness. And I played both in high school and college, and I had a friend, I played violin, and my friend and I came up with a little dance, because it's very dance-like, and I'm not going to do it for you. So I will save that for class. But we really hope you enjoy this. One of my favorite pieces, American Rondo.
Thank you.
here with a couple holiday tunes for you. Our Mad Russian's Christmas is going to take us through a whirlwind of the Nutcracker. How many of you guys have seen a Nutcracker performance this holiday season? I bet we have some performers in the Nutcracker in our audience too. So this is kind of like the greatest hits. This arrangement is put together by Trans-Siberian Orchestra. It is one of the only rock orchestras. So imagine we all have like crazy long hair and we're headbanging and, you know, very orchestra. So once we find our seats, we'll send you on your way with a Mad Russian Christmas and then a sleigh ride with our high school singers.
Thank you.
end of our queue. I hope you have heard some fantastic music and are proud of your kids. We are really proud of these kids. And here's our grand finale. We hope you have a wonderful evening. Our students are going to pack up and meet you in the lobby after we are done.